Thank you very much. What you're about to hear next is a song from the musical Gypsy called Some People. And Gypsy is set in vaudeville in 1920s USA, where brash mother Rose has big dreams for her two daughters and tells her father of the setbacks she encounters and asks for his help. And it's a pleasure for me to be able to introduce a great friend of mine who also happens to be a force of nature to sing it for you. Ladies and gentlemen, prepare to have your shorts blown off by the phenomenal Miss Rosemary Ashe.
Some people can get a thrill knitting sweaters and sitting still. That's okay for some people who don't know they're alive. Some people can thrive and bloom living life in a living room. That's perfect for some people of 105. But try. When I think of all the sights that I gotta see, yet all the places I gotta play, all the things that I gotta be, yet come on, Papa, what do you say? Some people can be content playing bingo and paying rent. That's peachy for some people, for some humdrum people to be. But some people ain't. All about June and the Orpheum Circuit. Give me a chance and I know I can work it. Oh, what a dream. Just as real as could be, Papa. There I was in Mr. Orpheum's office, and he was saying to me, Rose, get yourself some new orchestrations, new routines and red velvet curtains. Get a feathered hat for the baby, photographs in front of the theatre. Get an agent, and in jig time you'll be being booked in the big time. Oh, what a dream, a wonderful dream, Papa. And all that I need is 88 bucks, Papa. That's what he said, Papa. Only 88 bucks. Well, if you won't give it to me, I'll get it myself. But I'll get it, and I'll get my kids out. All the lodges I had to play, all the shrivers I said hello to. Hey, LA, I'm coming your way. Some people sit on their butts, got the dream, yeah, but not the guts. That's living for some people.